saying, of wisdom. The Bible speaks of two entirely different types. The wisdom of this world, which they say is foolish to the eyes of God. And there is the wisdom of God, which is foolish to the eyes of man. But the road to the wisdom of God, to the great secret of God, is not through some initiation ceremony or philosophical instruction, but through the highest gift of the Spirit, which is love. The day that you die, you can't go on. Wisdom in the Scriptures is personified as a little child. And you will read it in the 8th chapter of the book of Psalms. The 8th chapter of the book of Psalms. From the 22nd verse to the 36th. I was in possession.
And you're not going to stop doing it because it is dangerous.
Yeah. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Yeah, Thank you.
approaching to that position, I recorded vision. And I came into extreme poverty. For nothing is torn in this world than to be in a little land of Barbados wearing a white skin. But nothing. If I came into Barbados wearing a black skin, it would not be the limitation of coming in wearing a white skin. And I remember vividly this enormous effect. My secretary, not just a secretary, and there was such lusciousness and such abundance that my life was almost dead. And at the bottom of the end, I thought to give it up. And then assume complete poverty. That's the search to do. And though he was rich, he became poor. That by his heart, he may be rich. That's the celebration. And so, today, the riches that I said, but again, compare the two that I gave up to what I said. Though I have nothing in the world, I am honest. I don't care if you have a very good. But I said what I have. So they tell me what it's worth. All I know what it's worth is what I have today. So they say, well, what's the worth so much? So why is the most worth so much? Well, they don't know. Well, they're in control. They're proud of me. Well, they're all proud of me. And so they have five stars. It's worth so much. Fantastic amount. Why does that make a difference? That doesn't mean you didn't behave like one yesterday, but it helps not go very far. We'll be extended for the next generation. Now, I may not be conceived in my other style, but I'm not going to try to pray. Yes. Thank you.